वेलकम बैक टू आर न्यू वीडियो. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेरी वेल. सो टुडे वी आर प्लेइंग GTA 5 ऑनलाइन एंड आई एम सिटिंग इन माई CEO ऑफिस ऑफ मेज बैंक विद अ लॉट ऑफ मनी अराउंड मी एज यू कैन सी. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अर्न सम मनी विद द हेल्प ऑफ सिक्योरो सर्व. जस्ट लॉग इन टू योर पोर्टल. वैन यू सिट ऑन योर चेयर जस्ट क्लिक ऑन यूज लैपटॉप और समथिंग लाइक दैट. Click on log on and go to special cargo. Click on the warehouse map and choose the map warehouse that you own actually. Right now you can see I have one crate available that worth about $10,000. Okay, and I can if I'm gonna purchase one, it only cost me $2,000 like I'm doing right now. So it cost me only $2,000, and if I sell the crate, it will sell on the price of $10,000 and I'm getting the profit of $8,000. Now let's get out of the building and deliver the cargo to our warehouse. We have to do it by our own actually. So let's see how we can do it. It's very easy actually. Right now assistant calling me to give me the GPS location. I'm sitting in my vehicle. So, as you can see, it is marked on my radar. So, it is in a water. So, I have to choose a boat actually. I'm not following the GPS coordinates. I have to set my own. So, we are going to the boat. Actually, this mission is little bit difficult because we have to get in the sea and then take out the targets and then get our crate and deliver it to our car warehouse. Other missions actually getting the crates are a little bit easier than this one because it is on the land and we can directly fight with them. On a boat we can just use SMG to have some fight which has quite little damage in front of the people who are using assault rifles or anything like that with helicopters or something, but it is quite interesting. Let's get into the ports and get into our boat actually. So earning money in GTA Online is not that difficult, but it is difficult as compared to spending money in GTA. There is few ways. In a first video that I have uploaded already in part 1, I have shown you how to get earn money through the help of VIP missions that are quite easy as compared to this one. But doing different missions only will help you to gain RP points as well. If I'm only doing VIP missions daily and daily, it won't give me some RP points that I'm doing right now in this game. I will earn some RP points. So we are into the ports. Let's get into our boat. So first of all, if I can see them, I will take them down from here with the help of RPG if it is possible from here, because taking down them with on our board is quite difficult with the help of SMG. There are about 8 to 10 people who are fighting with us. Let's try to take the aim of this boat. I think I missed a shot. Yeah, I missed it. Let's try again. It is not locking on it. I don't know why. No, it won't hit them. I have to get close to them. So let's go. I'm doing this video in English. That's because the traffic on GTA videos are coming from abroad, whose primary languages are English or something like that. So I have to care about them. So that's why I'm doing this. Sorry for my poor English and accent. I'm trying to improve it day by day. So let's see. I'm just going a little bit close to them so I can have a clock target on them and then take them down. It would be easy for me to get the crate from there. So I think I'm quite close. That's all. That's all. That's all. That's all. I'm stopping here. I'm just firing at them. Just get to know that they're firing back to me or not. They got spawned. Right now they get spawned here. Okay, now I take them down. Okay, destroy the marquees. When I press the F button, actually exit button, it directly jump into the sea. Now I'm here on the board and I'm not driving it. I can use RPG now. Let's first lock. Okay. Oh shit, bro. It hit them. Few of them are gone actually. They got hit actually. So I'm gonna purchase few ammo. This is one of the best trick that I have found. You can directly buy your ammo or anything from the interaction menu. You don't need to go to the armor shop and anything like that to purchase it. You can do it right from anywhere. Let's lock the target and then wait for the waves to come down. Okay, they got hit and they are down. I'm free to go. Collect the gemstone. Actually, I'm just buying one crate because it is giving me larger amount of profit. On the other hand, if I buy, I think two of them are left here. Okay, let's take them down first. One of them is gone. He's down, he's down. He's back again. What the freaking hell? Okay, they are easy to hit. Okay, they are down. Now let's collect the gemstone and get back into our car. This mission is not quite difficult. Actually, it is easy. But you must have someone around, your online friend or someone like that. Then it will be a lot more easier. We are going back to the vehicle that we have parked there. Yeah, I was talking about buying crate one by one individually will gain you more profit. When you buy 3 crates, it's worth about I think so $18,000. Yeah, $18,000. But it will get your profit of 30 or something. On the other hand, if you buy it individually, it will only cost about $6,000 for 3 crates, and it will get you the profit same 36 or something. So I would suggest you to buy it individually. It will take a lot of time, but it will get you a lot more profit also. So it's on up to you which choice you are going to up to. Let's see. I will show you how much it worth actually in my computer laptop when I deliver it to my warehouse. So we are going right over there. One more thing, if you really like my videos, actually please do like and subscribe because I need your support, guys. Please click on the subscribe button as well. I really need your help. My channel is growing, but it is on a very slow speed. My content, I'm doing day by day to improve it, but I don't know what to post and what type of content you guys actually like. Whether what type of language should I use and what type of content should I use. Should I use online version or offline missions? I don't know, but I'm doing every possible thing that I can manage to do. So we are at the warehouse. I'm going to deliver it. After cargo delivered, how much it worth now? I have 2 crates right here. Need to access your computer. Okay, now I can sell these 2 crates for $22,000. If I sell only 1 crate, it will cost about $10,000. Means I am getting higher profit rate when I have higher stock. This is the best trick that I can give you right now. I hope you guys can understand. If you have larger stock, you can also sell them at the higher rates. Means if you have only 1 crate, you can only sell it on $10,000. But if you have 14 or 16 crates, that 1 crate will worth about $15,000, about $5,000 increment with the help of a larger amount of stock. So this video right now about to earn the money in a game GTA Online version. So in this next video, I will show you how to sell these crates without losing it, because a lot of people will try to take us down, whether these are the online players or the bots. We have to sell them in a given period of time actually. So wait for the next video. I will show you how to sell these crates, whether individually or half of them full stock. Selling full stock is quite a bit difficult, because we have to manage two delivery vehicles one by one. If we have someone around us, our online friend or something like that, then it will be a lot more easier for us. So these are the differences. I will show you more ways about how to earn money in GTA Online. Stay tuned and comment below if you have any question or query about it. I will surely answer it. Do like and subscribe to our channel. We are trying to deliver a quality content to you guys. So it was the video of today. Thank you so much for watching it. Please do like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Peace.